Some of the wildest creatures on the planet, and now you can see them all close up.